you are.
Kind of ready.
Start ready.
Are you gonna give us a signal?
That was actually it.
Oh! Hi everyone, I'm June and this is Celia. We have questions from you guys. Yes, these are the most commonly asked questions by students and prospectives, and we're going to go through them with you guys one by one today. Let's go.
Okay.
How do I get a scholarship at SIM?
Well, there are two scholarships you can apply to. Mm-hmm. One is for the diploma and one is for the bachelor degree. So check out on our website because there are two specific opening period for the application. How long does it take for me to know my admission result?
It takes approximately about 1 month before the commencement of the course. Are there internships in SIM?
We have internship opportunities. For the locals, you can definitely do your internship in Singapore. Mm-hmm. For international students, we do have corporate partners in the region that you can perform your internship back home. We have a career development office and you can actually log into our portal, the Unicorn platform,
mm-hmm.
that you can check out the internship opportunities. What happens if I get rejected by the university?
You can always do an appeal. Write to us at study@sim.edu.sg for an appeal by providing your information and details and additional documents as well. Alternatively, you can contact us at Student Recruitment Center and ask for an alternative option.
It's not the end of the world.
Can I do a semester at the home campus?
Certainly. In fact, we encourage students to do a semester in the home campus of the partner university you're studying in.
Yep.
For instance, the MIT University has a global exchange program that you can do a semester in Melbourne or even in other parts of the world.
Are lecturers from our partner universities?
Well, it depends. Some of our programs are fully taught by the local faculty. Some are actually 100% from the partner university. Yep. So it depends on the methodology that we have for each of the program.
Employers don't just look at grades and certificates. What's most important is your soft skills. So do join CCAs. When you are here on campus, do participate in CCAs, join our networking opportunities and the events organized by our career development office to expand your network and get that leadership ability. Those are really important when it comes to employment. Those are all the questions that we have. Thank you for having us here today. Ooh, there's more. Okay.
How should I pack for Singapore weather?
Well, ask your geography teacher.
What happens if I'm always late for classes?
You need a new alarm clock.
What if I don't have friends and no one likes me?
You can come to me. I will like you.
Do cockroaches fly in Singapore? Yes, they do.
Well, yeah. Come here and see for yourself. That's all right.
I skip a few.